How to make copper granules. Operation panel with temperature control display. The copper is melting. The molten metal liquid will flow down from the bottom of the crucible and enter the water tank for cooling and granulation. After turning on the granulation switch, the plug rod in the melting chamber will automatically lift to allow the molten liquid to flow out of the holes at the bottom of the crucible. After finishing granulation, turn on the tray lifting switch.